I'm Attila Fabian from Slovakia, the project manager of our organization called Obciansky Spolok. Basically, this is an organization where we support the Hungarian minority in a rural area of Slovakia. This kind of project really helps to people learn, in my opinion, the most important intelligence, which is the interpersonal intelligence. And in regular universities and school, they don't really teach it. But here, with all these activities, where like participants collaborate to each other and free times as well. In my region, we have a recycling process implemented. That means that, like in regular times, like every two or three weeks, they collect separately the paper, the plastic, and also, like from every 2 months, the computer and digital stuff. Well, just look around, like in the pretty much in every country, you can go to the countryside or in the forest, seaside, and you see trash everywhere around. So it's like if we don't start to manipulate it better and recycle it, the trash will eat us. There was an issue in my city, which I know that the people ask, like, why they need to recycle and when they're putting it into the same container. But the point was that that they recycle it, that they're putting it into the different parts, and they have a technology which, even if they put it into the same container, it can separate. The technology can separate this waste like very effectively.